I'm certainly glad you could join us today. Now, you don't need much, just a little. You decide how strong you want those stripes to be on your isopod. It's up to you. You might wonder why that knight is sitting there on top of that isopod. In case any fungus gnats come along, he's there to beat the devil out of them. Happy Halloween from Bob Ross.